Atlanta School, for those of you that don't know, but I'm sure all of you do. They're wonderful. Each year, they're just wonderful. Karen Medley, your music director, is here to meet us, and Karen, you're on.
Thank you. We're delighted to be here. Thank you so much to our Bagnall family who came to share this day, and a special welcome to people who are a part of our town and have not met our Bagnall family yet. This is a chorus of around 50 students. About 30 of us are here today. We have students in grade 5 and 6, and I think they're the best anywhere. The first song, I'm going to try to speak as little as possible, so we just sing for you. They need to hear me speak like a hole in the head. So, we know what we're negotiating in between a couple of songs as students arrive. And we are starting off with the oldest song in our repertoire. This is a song called Per Sonet Hodie. We sing in Latin for you. This is the day.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. song is in Hebrew, and it just says what a good year this new year is going to be. And as we stand here looking at fields where children play, skies where beautiful birds are flying, we know that it's a good year for us in our Groveland town. It asks God to watch over children. It asks God to keep us safe and to help our children to become strong leaders in our community. And we know that that's true. We have wonderful leaders right here. Would you give them an extra big round of applause?
Thank you.
dedicate the next song to all the parents of chorus members in our audience. If you're a parent of a chorus member, would you raise your hand, please? This is to you. It's the song you wished you could have sung to them in the snow days. Children, go where I send thee.
Feliz Navidad.
that our students are looking forward to learning about in just a little while. And this next song, we hope they're not listening, because it's all about what do you do with all those birds after Christmas is over, the 12 days after Christmas.
The first day after Christmas.
song that fits better than a song called For the Beauty of the Earth, written in a remote place called Moose's Pass, Alaska, and just as true for us. VC Park is such a gift to our town, and we are so thankful. I empathically sense a question. Oh, no, they're just waiting in spot. Perfect. It's such a lovely place. We are so grateful to the town of Groveland for supporting and having such a lovely part of nature for our children to grow up with, for the beauty of the earth.